nobody on the beach. Rainy day. Seaside Heights. Let's do it again. Here we are on the weekend. Weekend is here. Today's Friday. Rainy day. Not much going on, but we'll take a little sneak around on a Friday and work our way into Saturday. Sunshine and warm weather has returned. Yes, it is a sunny day compared to yesterday. Rained all day Friday and cloudy and cooler. Today is pretty warm, not too bad, bearable. But where's all the seagulls? Somebody break out some potato chips. Seagulls love potato chips. It's Saturday, whatever, and we'll do a little walking on the board. The seagulls are out here. We'll see how the outdoor dining's going for the seagulls. They enjoy it. Thank you. want their dinner. $20 down here to park. Parking in Seaside Heights, $20. That's right, $20. There we go. Wow, motorcycles. Home sweet home. After a grueling walk on the boardwalk.
All right.
Jimmy DeLucci. Is I saying that right? I don't know. Anyway, good music, good sounds, good music up there on the pier, having a little fun on a Saturday night, nice and open, not a lot of people up there to bother you and all that good stuff. But yeah, there we go. Sunday morning, 6 o'clock in the morning. These little kiddie rides never opened up. Time for the 6 a.m. bike ride. Yes, it's Sunday morning. Beautiful Sunday morning. Sun coming out there. I don't know. There's a hurricane out there somewhere, so I don't know. Maybe it'll just bypass us. Hopefully. We don't need to close anything down or, you know. Beautiful sunshiny day today, it looks like. A lot of people out here early in the morning. construction starts. Don't forget, Seaside Heights Historical Society. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching, everybody. Leave a comment, subscribe. We'll see you real soon.